Oh, wow. He kind of started to wake to eat his pizza upside down. Okay. And he's out again. Now he's... The start of this video is when Lisa caught his head as he fell asleep. So that it, he wouldn't... Oh, oh, there went the pizza. He dropped it.
I get the fright.
He's pretty sleepy.
Mommy?
Fall asleep at dinner. It's probably okay. We just won't put this one on YouTube.
It's fine. 10 seconds.
Here's a spare hair. You can hang him off the floor. Don't choke just because you have to eat while you're asleep. Don't go sleep eating.
Daddy, I want some more pizza.
That's really hilarious.
Daddy, can I have some?
Hold on, I'm videotaping your brother sleeping. Can't help you with pizza right now.
Yay!
Oh, you knocked your plate over. Get your plate, please.
You did.
No, he's awake again. Hurry up, it's burning my finger. Get your plate. There you go.
He's still chewing.
What's your end game here?
My end game?
Yeah.
I don't know. I caught him so he wouldn't hit his head. I don't know where to go from here.
I'm gonna clean up the table and take the other kids back to Magic Quest. Will you just like cradle his head for the rest of the night?
It's nothing out of my ordinary day anyway. And of course his face is covered in face paint still.
Not the bottom.
Or my
it
hands.
Was slowly going. It was slowly
my
going.
Hands are covered in his face.
Ah, yes. Yeah,
but I guess my hand's better than my shirt.
We need to go first because I finished
before.
We need to go.
Which one is yours again,
buddy?
I'm calling.
All right, well, I guess this is our new reality. That's how it's going to be. Okay.